Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And we're still out here in Faction Warfare space. And we've got two battlefields right now. Offensive and Aegean Guard. And a defensive in, I think, Seaside.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
All right. Almost forgot to reload. This is nice. It's been a long time since I've been in a battlefield that was actually, like, being captured efficiently. Excuse me. I got some serious tonnage in here. It boosts, I should maybe think about joining the fleet. guess, a battlefield report. Wow. Got three teams, one lost 55 million ISK, one lost 584 million ISK, and the third lost 19 billion. Yikes. $2.5 billion redeemer. Oh my god. Unfriendlies. $1 billion Loki. 2.74 billion capsule. Dang. Guy had some implants. Oh, and a 13 billion Marshall. Wow. Forget to reload. I forgot to reload. Hopefully it won't be a problem. Yeah. Corpum A-type multispectrum energized membrane. Two of those. That's over a billion right there. So that gives you a idea of how that Marshall was fit. Oh yeah, don't forget to reload. Shadow Serpentis damage control. You'll maybe 1600 millimeter steel plates. Abyssal armor plates. Dark Blood Warp Disruptor. Dark Blood Stasis Webifier, two of those. Dark Blood Heavy Capacitor Booster. True Sancho Warp Scrambler. Corpus X type heavy energy neutralizer. So those were the expensive parts anyway. Anything in cargo? Agency overclocker, SB7 dose 3. That's about it. Oh, and a whole bunch of nanite repair paste, but, you know, wild. It's good to have help, but it does create complications if you want credit for your kills. I'm not sure how that gets calculated, is it? So I just kind of thought it was whoever did damage first. Maybe it's whoever does most damage. I don't think it's whoever gets the kill shot, but could be. So I'm not getting credit for any of these. It's a little bit frustrating that they don't give you credit for assists. It's like first edition D&D XP rules. Lame. Yeah, I guess most games in that era kind of did a similar thing. At that time, I think it's whoever does the most damage. Although, I mean, the kill mails do indicate the killing blow, so maybe it is killing blow. If you can remember way back when I was running abyssals, that was one of my frustrations in there. Oh, don't forget to reload. go. Bumping up against an hour, I think I'll head back.
Warp drive active.
To my dock up. Get for loyalty points. 101. Nice. Go through quite a few missiles. Gonna have to get some more of those sometime soon.
Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.